See, I got the Cold Steel English back sword out. Let's see. Get a good look at the guard there. Sword's real thin. Real thin and light. About 2.5, maybe less than 2.5 pounds. Point of balance feels close to the guard with it since it's basket hilt. Let's see. Close to about 3 inches from the guard. Wire grip, fake Rayskin, I think. Double fuller. Bit floppy blade though. Took a few practice cuts. Don't know how well it'll do. Raise the cap there. Cap off that one. I feel like you have to swing hard to get this cut good. It's off.
never tried a static with it. Got it, but not great.
It cut all right. Decently sharp. It's more of a thrusting blade. It's a cut and thrust, but probably favors more of the thrust. Really flexible at the tip. It is fun though. Do you like this guard? Edge could use touched up. It's pretty shallow, a little bit steep.